Okay, we're back. Well, I found a bolt. I found a quarter 20 that's actually stripped on the end, so it's not really much good anyway unless you worked on it, cut it off or something. So I looked at the end, that coil, a piece of, I thought about using that piece of that broke off, but it didn't fit as good as this. This fits right in there. Can't really see it, I know that, but that's the best I can do. I don't want to put my camera so close to the welder that it gets burnt and burn the lens, little plastic lens, you know. Thank you.